A little disclaimer, a little preface before this next song. We're doing it because it's an amazing song, but also another reason. Last year around this time, I was a part of this Broadway show called Kinky Boots. And it was the most challenging, most rewarding thing I'd ever done up to that point. And the music was so special to me. It was written by this amazing person. Her name is Cyndi Lauper. Humble brag, we became really good friends. And I just kept freaking out. My mom was freaking out. She's just such an incredible person. And this song is the first time I ever heard of her. I was really young, so we're going to do that song right now. It takes me back to my childhood.
I just want to have fun, man.